During a football match, somebody threw an object on the field, and this intelligent player with terrible acting skills pretended to get hit by it, but nobody gave a damn to this poor man, not even the referee, and just casually passed over his body. A similar incident also happened with the footballer Andrew Johnson, who horribly attempted to act like he got hit by an opponent, but the only thing he regretted was that he couldn't win an Oscar for the best actor male in the football ground.